गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ राहुल शर्मा, योर जर्मन टीचर. आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल. टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज 7th. यस्टरडे वी हैव कंप्लीटेड 8th एंड 6th. नाउ मूव टू 7th एक्सरसाइज. इन दिस एक्सरसाइज व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, एस एन ऑन ट्रिंकर इन देयर पाउज, ईट एंड ड्रिंक इन द ब्रेक, एरगेंजे देन डायलॉग, फिल द डायलॉग और कंप्लीट द डायलॉग, स्पील देन डायलॉग दूस वाइड एंड प्ले द डायलॉग बिटवीन टू. So there are two people, Mutter and Mia here, and they are talking about something, what you eat or drink in your break. So you have to complete their conversation, you have to complete this fill-ups. Here, first one, was dash in their pause. So in this sentence, second place, a verb will come, and here also a verb. So on second position, a modal verb will come. That mocktail verb we had done yesterday also. Was mocktails do in their pauses? What would you like to have in your break? What will you like to eat in your break? And Mia is replying, dash chokregal. Ish mocktail, I want a chocolate. She want to say. So it will be ish mocktail ainan chokregal. Muter, flight lieber. Maybe you, flight is maybe, lieber. Like, maybe like ein apple, a apple, mia nine. No, ich möchte keine apple. I don't want any apple. Ich möchte einen Schokolade. I want chocolate only. Then mother reply, aber dash kein im Haus. But ich habe keinen Schokolade im Haus. Don't write aber here. Aber will come before this. Aber ich habe keinen Schokolade im Haus. Mia, the name is ein Käsebrot. Write anything. Nehmen is to take. Then I will take a cheese bread. Käsebrot is cheese bread. Mutter, good. Okay. Und trinken, good. And for drinking, what would you like? Good. Okay. Und was möchtest du trinken? Here was möchtest du will come. Mia, eine Cola. Aina soft drink. Yes, this is 7th exercise. And 8th we have done this yesterday. 9th now. Ergänze in der richtigen form essen, nehmen, trinken. Write the right form of essen, nehmen and trinken. So you have to complete this. Essen means to eat. Nehmen is to take. Trinken is to drink. Was and first blank. Lia, was möchtest du in der Pause essen? What you like to eat in your break? Eine Birne, appear, order eine Banane or Banana. 9 Muti. No mother. Ich dash lieber einen Schokolade. I eat a chocolate. Und trinke einen Saft. Und trinke, I drink a juice. Zamar Zara, was, no mocktails will come. Was, eine lemonade is here. So, lemonade, obviously we drink lemonade, not take or eat. So, write, was, trink, ear, eine lemonade. Yeah, lemonade, trinken wir immer gern. Yes, we like lemonade again. We like lemonade very much. Third one, ich dash einen Hamburger. I take a burger. N is given. So, nehmen verb will come. And with ich, nehmen will change into nehme. And was dash ear. So, N is given again here. So, was named ear. Ein Eis bitte. And ice cream bitte. Bitte is please. Was dash Lucas in their pause. What eat Lucas is a name. What eat Lucas in the break? So with Lucas, essen conjugation will be ist. Ist ein lieber ein Käsebrot. He like to eat a cheese bread. Käsebrot is cheese. Herr Schulz, was dash the Herr Schulz, what you eat? Eine Suppe, a soup. Nein, keine Suppe bitte. Not soup, please. ish habe keinen Hunger. I am not hungry. Yes. This is your 9th exercise. And complete these exercises in your book. Thank you.